Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I like to thank all my subscribers all over the world for subscribing me and making my YouTube channel Marine Tech Hub to the highest level. So I would like to tell a little bit more about my channel. I have been running this channel for the last 5 years. Last 4 years the channel was free. Now I have come to a level where I got the membership. So membership level 1, 2, 3, the level membership 5, which is rupees 3999. In this channel where I will be giving you all the videos for 1 year, plus I will be helping you for all the troubleshooting at real time from anywhere. So lot of superintendents, chief engineers and all engineers are calling me for troubleshooting. I am very happy. It was my dream that I should have a channel like this where I will be able to help people and shipping companies to save time and money. So you can always choose whichever membership you want, but level 5 I will give you all the help and online training. I am giving you online training for rupees 1499, plus if you want to subscribe you can pay me. The bank details are here. If you want to pay through bank, and you can, if you want to pay through Paytm, you can scan the QR code. So I'll very much thankful to all the subscribers again, and have a nice day. Thank you. In this picture you can see this is the LT cooler or the low temperature cooler where the fresh water is being cooled by sea water. We will be cleaning the heat exchanger plates by the high pressure water. So before doing this we will isolate the system. Once the system is isolated, we will drain the sea water by opening this cover where the filters are there, and we measure this distance so that after we clean the plates we can tighten back to the same distance. This is the filter, it is very dirty. I have removed the filter for cleaning and backflashed with sea water, covered the place with polythene sheets here, and we are removing this bolt. These bolts are kept over here. Now it has been removed. This is the end plate. You can see the heat exchange plates over here. This plate, you can see one, this is the seawater side and this is the freshwater side. So we are going to clean both the seawater side and freshwater side. This is the last plate, you can see I pushed it. We are cleaning by high pressure water. Once all the plates are clean, we box back and tighten to the same distance. If you have any message regarding this, please let me know. Thank you.